We have been testing this south wall up high for about 10 to 15 minutes now. Didn't time it, unfortunately. But we've gone all the way up to the brick pocket, rim band, rim joist, whatever that is, and sprayed all the way down on top of all this electrical and all the underground cable covers and everything that's on this wall. So we've saturated it pretty good. We're gonna go back inside and check and see if we can see any water. The resident came home during testing, said that it does take a while. It takes a pretty significant amount of rain for the water to come in. So we've really saturated this to replicate a pretty heavy rain now. And we'll be inside to see how it turned out. Actually, we'll head on in right now. But that's a good 15 minutes. Yeah. Real close to 15 minutes if it's not, of just solid water on there.